Computer hackers have attacked the online store of a popular cosmetics retailer, exposing the banking details of thousands of Australian customers. The company's UK site has also been targeted.
A nervous wait for online customers of Lush Cosmetics whose credit details might have been accessed by hackers. 50,000 clients told by email of the security breach.
Until a full forensic investigation has been completed, we're not going to know exactly what's been stolen and how many people this has potentially affected.
Lush is urging customers to contact their bank for advice on whether to cancel credit cards.
The Australian hacking incident follows a similar attack just weeks ago on its parent company in the UK. The English website was immediately shut down, and Lush has also closed its Australasian website while it carries out security checks.
If there's any costs involved in replacing their cards, the banks have advised us that the customer should not be bearing any of that additional cost.
Lush has brought in forensic investigators and is working with police and computer security experts. The banking details of customers who placed orders in-store or by phone are not affected, and the company is still filling phone orders.
We're just feeling deeply sorry towards our customers and very, very upset that something like this has happened to them and possibly disrupted their lives.
Lou Hendricks, 10 News.